Let's learn about carnivorous plants. Sundew plant, pitcher plant, and Venus flytrap plant are carnivorous plants. They have attractive colors on them so that the other insects attract on them and come. They eat the insects. It's food for them. Some of the carnivorous plants have a sticky substance on it so that any mosquito or insect passing through will stick on it.
Oh, see, this is a pitcher plant. It eats insects. This pitcher plant is closed. So, there is insects inside this. And this lid is open. So there is no insect inside this. It eats insects. It does not make its own